Did you know? Michelangelo wasn't the first choice for the Sistine Chapel. He got the job after another artist backed out. Though famous for painting, Michelangelo considered himself a sculptor and had never worked on frescoes before this massive project. Hidden anatomy lessons. Some believe Michelangelo included images of human organs and bones in his frescoes as a nod to his love of dissection. Subscribe to our channel for more interesting facts.